an old city, in an old neighborhood, you will find my voodoo shop. I am Madame Charmaine. I help people. Sometimes I give advice, sometimes I just listen. Every now and then, I use Vince, my third best voodoo doll. Power always attracts those who shouldn't have it. People like Cosmo the Inscrutable. He tried and failed many times to get his hands on some zombie ghost. One night, he sent some roustabouts to take it by force. Cosmo's goons had no idea what they were about to unleash. I had to stop those idiots.
So,
it's Cosmo's henchman. Can't you steal the secret of my zombie dust? You know not what you're dealing with. There is great danger of... But I was too late. I was trapped and on my way to Cosmo's lair. The zombie dust his goons had unleashed was already beginning to bend and warp reality. Yet I could also sense a new mind in contact with my own. It was Vince. The zombie dust had brought him to life. An unlikely hero, to be sure. But only Vince can help me now. Vince. I am Madame Charmaine, your creator. Find me before it's too late. I am in the clutches of Cosmo the Inscrutable. Remember, you are a voodoo doll, so many dangerous things will not hurt you. Just beware of evil magic. Cosmo and his monsters can do you great harm. Gather all the zombie dust you can. Defeat all the monsters you can. I will try to help through the link we share, but all depends on you, Vince.
Okay.
Monsters contain magic beings. Gather them to see your true power.
Ew! Dead monster smell.
The dust bags have good mojo. Every 100 expands your health meter.
This must be the laziest monster ever. First thing I gotta do is wake him up if I wanna get past. What, no cash? Some piggy bank.
These gates must fall if your quest is to continue. Two surly gas pumps rule this intersection. Be careful. They will do their best to stop you. If you should perish, each heart gives you an extra life. Jazz man holds the key to this large square, but he will require something from you.
Didn't work. I'm still here. Looks like they want something I don't have. Alive again!
to bring down the fury of the storm onto yourself. It will work. Really.
Next time, stay extinct. Say, what's that down there?
Hey, watch the equipment.
Sorry. Say, I'm looking for a friend of mine. Nice gal, kind of wise looking, bound head to foot.
Well, I might be able to help you, given a little incentive. You scratch my shell, I scratch yours, you know what I mean?
I hope not.
Tell you what, I'm working on a highly complex project here, very advanced and scientific. Only a gifted inventor like me can grasp the theories involved.
You're building a balloon.
Yeah.
Looks like you need some cloth for the balloon, a propeller to steer it, and some gas for the burner.
Yeah?
I'm on it. See you later. And while I'm gone, why don't you invent some breath mints?
Two of the items you seek are beyond blocked passageways. There are monsters you can trick into helping you. Very nice. A hidden place can now be explored. The monsters are free. Be careful. If you stand too close, they will try to roll into you and blow up.
This must be...
over there. There's a canister of the fuel we need for the balloon. It's real heavy, but you can fly it out of here in the EX-21 mini-plane. I built it myself.
Nice.
Try not to scratch it while you're carrying that canister of highly flammable rocket fuel past the raging walls of fire, okay? We'll see you back there.
Sheesh! These things don't like touching the ground.
This ought to do the trick. Now find me some cloth.
Spinning high above this cavern is a perfect propeller for the doctor's balloon. Reaching it will be difficult. Removing it from the ceiling will pose a challenge as well.
This ought to do the trick. Now find me some cloth.
Here is the cloth for Dr. Ethel's balloon, just hanging there for the taking. But to gather it, you must take a very unusual ride.
Short stuff. Let's blow this no horse town. Hey, we're not getting enough lift. We gotta lose some dead weight.
Did I ever at the run?
Watch your language.
that's just super. What now? The obligatory boss battle? Guys? Oh, one eye. That's original. Okay, I get it. Two heads. Could this get any worse? Yes, it can. Okay. Bring it on, Two Eyes.
Two heads aren't always better than one. Find a way onto the back of this beast. Diving from high above, you can amplify your power.
Reaper says hi. Gotta be something here I can use to catch that stupid turtle lady.
Whoa, I feel kind of lightheaded.
How you doing? How's about another little jam session? I'll let you into the Crypt City.
Why on earth would I want to go in there?
Vince! You must go to the Crypt City!
Oh! Is this where they're holding you, Madam C?
The zombie dust has caused much trouble in Crypt City. You must set it right! All depends on you, Vince. Get past the gate, beware of the cemetery imps, and evade the claws of those who dwell below.
I'd better be earning overtime. All right, let's get this over with.
No, little buddy. This time, you've got to play the vibes.
Oh, whatever. It's a musical gate puzzle. Fine, let's go.
that.
The way through here is difficult to reach. You may need to give the cannon a shot. First, you must spring into action.
Artillery! Looks dangerous.
to sleep in these crypts have awake and then lost their way. They will follow the light. Use it to bring them home. Place the light at each crypt and wait for the zombie to return home. The imps will try to touch the light. If they do, the light will go to their evil crypt and all the zombies will be drawn to it. You only have a few moments to take it back before the imps win. Save 3 zombies before the imps steal 3 zombies and all will be well. Continue your journey. Hurry, Vince! Cosmo grows more powerful with each passing moment. It is a nice lamp, but like Cosmo, it is not very bright.
What's all this?
Giddy up, cowboy!
Listen to me, Vince. Use their falling rocks. They will amplify your voodoo powers and hurt this evil statue.
Thank you.
Banner House. Much zombie dust was spilled here. You must help. But first, there's a dog to contend with. He can't hurt you, but he can keep you from entering the mansion.
Monsters are in charge of Perusk Manor now. Good luck getting out of here alive. I mean, bad luck. I mean, bad, you little doll guy.
Some architect was very cruel. This room can be rotated to open passages and staircases. Each floor can be turned with one of the small buttons on the floor.
Hey, you! Where are you going? Of course you are.
Will you be my friend?
I'm a little busy right now. I'm looking for my boss. Sturdy, magical lady wearing a whole lot of rope.
Oh, you must mean Madame Charmaine.
You know her? You know where she is?
Sure. They took her to the Carnival Depraved. I can show you how to get there, but could you get rid of the scary monsters upstairs for me first?
How about you show me the way to the Carnival Depraved, and then I look into your little monster infestation?
No, shortstop. I mean, fair is fair. Take care of all the monsters on the second floor, and then I'll help you.
Okay, I'll look into it. Why do I always get roped into these things?
My hero.
Right, whatever.
Many of Cosmo's monsters have taken up residence on this floor. Observe where they come from. Use your powers wisely, and this place will be peaceful once again. Destroy all of Cosmo's monster hatching eggs. These will require more strategy than the eggs in the hole. You need to find some ammunition.
Looks like quite a party. Well, time to send these guys packing.
Thank you.
pictures for you.
Hooray! Ew, you're such a hero. And now, your reward.
If cash is a problem, I accept all major credit cards.
Not that silly. I'll show you to the carnival now. We'll take the train. It's the nicest train in the whole world.
A train? This is more like it. Ah! Don't do that!
I need to freshen up a bit. The butler will show you across the third floor now. Follow him. Then head through the trees. I'll see you at the train station.
At least somebody is trying to help. She may be a touch psychotic, but she's helping.
Take naught of the special hooks fence. Your pins can help you reach them. You will find Dolly waiting for you through an open window at the other end.
The train?
Isn't it wonderful?
I don't know if you've noticed, but this is a toy. The only place it's going is nowhere! You know, just once. I'd like things to work out normally. No monsters, nobody is insane, no possessed sheep herders. Is it me? Do I attract crazy? crazy, people? Sweetheart, let's calm down and have some tea or something. Thank you. I owe it all to my extensive training. Oh, I slay myself. Hey, what's this? Doesn't smell too good, but any way out of here can't be all bad. colorful local character. I'm looking for a place called the Carnival Depraved.
Sure, sure, I can help you. But Crawdad Jimmy don't do nothing for free. Tell you what, I'm whopping up a mess of gumbo, and I need a few ingredients. You give me what I need, and I'll show you the way across my swamp.
What a surprise. What do you need?
Well, I need some onion, I need some sausage, and I need me a nice, big, juicy crawfish. You bring me all this stuff and I'll have the best dang gumbo ever.
Onion, sausage, crawfish. Got it.
Now, just to show I'm all heart, I'm going to let you use my deluxe toy swamp boat free of charge. Be sure to always park it at the dock, though, or there'll be trouble. Get me? You have fun now, little monkey.
Something smells like sausage. I hope it's sausage.
Thank you.
machines. The grinder needs to be fed. Every snack you give it will create a single portion of dinner.
Grinder, sausage maker, assortment of cute animals. This could get messy. Thank you.
tell you though, I sure am looking forward to the crawdad you're gonna bring me.
This is where you will find the crawfish for Jimmy's gumbo. Crawdaddy dwells in the deep waters here. Catching him will present a devilish challenge. You must plumb the depths, complete a path, then lure him into a trap. This is Crawdaddy. He will not go to Jimmy's kettle willingly. It is best to keep clear of him if you have not found a way to trap him. Good work! You are one step closer to your goal. Thank you. is one tough mudbug. You can't hurt him, but he can hurt your fragile submersible. He will chase you out of his territory. That is the key to catching him.
Thanks. Did you bring an onion too, Monkey Man?
Onions you seek for Jimmy's gumbo lie within an old ship. Drive the boat to it and look for a way inside.
Looks mighty fine. This here's gonna be one wallop of gumbo. You did a fine job, little monkey. Let's just let that simmer for a while. How about you and me have a friendly little swamp boat race while we wait? After that, I'll show you to the carnival.
Okay, okay. For some reason, I don't entirely trust this guy.
Thank you. something wrong with my controller.
How's about we hit up the Carnival Depraved now?
Good news for you there. The carnival decided to come to you. I need to keep you busy for a bit. But now, my friend, he's finally here.
We meet again. Kind of you to help Jimmy with his gum. But he will just find time for me to hatch my next spell. I think it will blow you away.
Great. What now? Giant crab? Giant dog? Maybe a giant carrot?
I really like those ideas.
But no! It's a little tempest I like to call. Hurricane Hannah! Hold on to your hat! It's going to get windy.
Can't imagine anything windier than you.
Hurricane Hannah! This dark, malevolent storm has been created by Cosmo. Avoid the debris it will hurl at you.
Thank you.
We're very close to Cosmo's center of power. He has you captive somewhere nearby. Just get through the midway. A great weight and a great noise are required here.
Hurry, you idiot! He's almost here!
Well, I don't know, boss. Real tiny. Can't we just kick him or something?
He's small, yes, but he has uncanny power. I can't believe he beat that hurricane. Get it out!
Hey, boss, ain't you, you know, disembodied?
Oh, yeah. Oh, the pain. You two, get this thing to the big top. Everything must be ready when Madame Charmaine's little friend arrives.
I am somewhere inside the big top, but Cosmo has sealed all the exits. Find a way to get inside. There is a hole in the ceiling of this large circus tent, but you will need to be high in the air to reach it. Find the generators and bring this derelict carnival to life.
This place doesn't seem very safe. Hey, a house of mirrors, where ordinary people can be as good looking as me.
Thank you.
machine.
Me? Look, boss lady, that thing's huge.
Your powers are stronger than you know. Just look for your openings and move quickly.
Okay. Enough of chit-chat, you two. How about a little dance?
I only know a few steps, but I call it that flat the annoying little voodoo doll.
Let's party.
Thank you.
get me out of the robot before you destroy it!
Next time?
This isn't over yet, Charmaine!
That's Madame Charmaine, you ignoramus!
I have one last bit of zombie dust! I still possess the power supreme! Behold!
Stop that, silly man! So you're the big wizard. How would you like to see some real magic?
Real magic?
Boss, I think she's kind of mad.
She's bluffing. She has no powers. The zombie dust is all gone.
It's true. I have no dust. But Vince does. May I borrow some?
Sure thing, boss. I always knew he was an airhead.
What happened? Why do you guys look so funny?
We're balloons.
Vince?
Now this will be fun.
What? How are you?
Now, let's go home.
Sounds good. Say, boss, I'm curious. If you're so powerful, why do we live in that rundown old hovel? Why not conjure up a mansion or a private yacht?
It doesn't work like that. Didn't you learn anything from all this?
I just know that somebody gets their own room while I sleep in a desk.
That's just how things are, Vince.
I'd also like to bring up the potentially touchy subject of my other eye. Granted, I realize this isn't as important to some people as it is to me, but when you get into the area of depth perception, it's just a little bit...
The voodoo doll, a phenomenon known to just a few. That voodoo doll, he jumped out of some wacky magic brew. And that's not all, things are getting so strange since he came round. A hoodoo brawl, there's a mystery taking over town. Just a little fella made of burlap and thread. He looks a little funny with those pins in his head. His cause and effect isn't really correct, but he still fills the bad guys with dread. Vince the voodoo doll, you're gonna feel full when he has lunch. A voodoo doll, you're gonna feel bad when he goes crunch against the wall. And if he should slip, you're gonna take a voodoo fall. He's a hero who's just 10.